My name is Chief Warrant Officer Joshua Rondo, and we are at Fort Custer, Michigan, where I'm the UTES Superintendent. The UTES stands for the Unit Training and Equipment Site. Our mission is to train soldiers on maintenance, and we support all the units in this quadrant. Right now, we are supporting a fielding for the newer communication system on the various Humvees. We have a much more in-depth PMCS maintenance. On one of the axles, they found the shackles that support the leaf spring assembly. So our guys were actually taking it out and we're gonna be putting in a new one. We have a lot of wheeled vehicle mechanics, the light wheeled and the heavy wheeled. We have the heavy equipment operators because we have the need to actually transport the equipment back and forth. I really enjoy this because there's satisfaction in that our people working here have made sure these units are capable of doing this. Every day you go home, you feel like, hey, this got done, this got fixed. These units are able to do this, and the Michigan National Guard is better because of it.